Hello. That box. Tear it up.
Fellow nerds.
Tear it apart.
Today we have an unboxing video of the Motorola Razr. Motorola Droid Razr. Yeah, I know how much you guys like watching your unboxing videos. No, a lot of you really like this one. You know who you are, you weirdos. Weird nerds.
You weird nerd.
Now, always when you cut in boxes, always cut away from yourself because you might. See, struggle like that, you might go, and that's it,
excited
over a new phone.
Oh. What's
that? What do we have?
Getting started.
Okay. It looks like I have a whole box of right here.
Oh, what's this?
Okay. Let's see, it's some instructions, and I got a little sticker. I'm probably going to put this on my car or something, I'm going to print it on those stickers. And here we have the product.
Ready?
Okay, okay. And if you can see here, I have such a box that this cost me a total of $0.00. Because I am a player pimp boss, and Verizon fits my needs. Because that's just how I do things out here. All right. So what we have here is a phone.
That's it.
Inside a bag.
Inside a bag.
What do you mean? Let me do my unboxing video. Put this on YouTube. This one looks a little better than my one. Okay. What? And it has a sticker on it.
Oh. Professional.
Shit.
Oh, wow. Oh, well, Keenan.
Hey, some of these look better quality than my old piece of crap.
You see, Oreo's excited, too. Look, you see the difference.
That one broke, so I told Motorola to send me another phone, because I sent me a broken.
Okay, first, I broke my first phone.
Hey, I'm not supposed to be saying that. Oh, whatever. I broke my first phone, but I didn't tell anybody that I broke it, because I didn't. Oh, yeah.
You cost money to buy
a new one for like $600. I broke my first one. And then Motorola sent me another one, but the one they sent me was retarded. It turns out by itself and stuff. So I told them to send me another one, and I got money.
Did you get a warranty?
Motorola, it comes with 1-year warranty. I guess I stopped recording this one, that's kind of weird.
No.
Yeah,
okay, alright, fine.
Like, new, sir.
Well,